Good morning. Happy Vlogmas Day 21. That was very gothic today, I think. How is everyone today? I'm well. There's 4 more days till Christmas, 3 more days of work. Fortunately, my area is going on lockdown on Christmas Eve. Complete lockdown, so I don't know if I'm gonna get to see my boyfriend's family for Christmas, but whatever. Here's my makeup today. I really like it. I did like this smoked out wing kind of deal. I don't know if it actually looks good. I think it does. Dark eyeliner everywhere, lots of blush, and this brown lip. Happy Monday. Hello. I am. I just finished wrapping my final Christmas gifts, and now I'm just gonna take a walk down the street and hand out the Christmas cards that we have for our neighbors. Hello. Good day. I was gonna say good morning. It's not. It is. What day? Holy shit, those dogs. Tuesday. 3 more freaking days till Christmas. I heard that the guys were here working on the apartment today, so let's take a look. Shall we? So it looks like they did some ceiling and some cracks in the foundation, which is good. No drywall yet. Come over to the bathroom. Ooh, we have a tub. So again, this is the bathroom area. Like I said last week, this little square is gonna be the washer and dryer. And then you walk in the door here and there's a tub. Oh my goodness. And I guess that's gonna be a little shelf. How cool is that? All right, the plan today is easy sugar cookies and sugar cookie frosting. I made sugar cookies on the weekend and it was a hit. People like them. So now I made the version, whatever you want to call it, where you don't have to chill it for a few hours. Now I'm gonna do the ones where you chill so that I can make them into actual Christmas shapes. I went to the grocery store to pick up sprinkles to decorate with, and they didn't have any Christmas left, so I got this, like pastel colored looking one. So there's like these little dots, the longer sprinkles, and then these big circles, with a little cupcake top, and then there's dispensers, so that's great. Thank you.
is you.
Good morning! Happy Christmas Eve! I can't believe it's Christmas already. I am on my way into work now for a half day. Should be done around 1, and Liam should be done around 1. We're supposed to get a whatchamacallit, snowstorm, ice storm, some kind of storm. It's supposed to rain all morning and then turn into like freezing rain mid-afternoon, and then I think it's supposed to start snowing until tomorrow night. We'll have a white Christmas. That's a plus. But yeah, also I think I've pretty much mastered winged eyeliner. Chef's kiss. I want to try and get a gel eyeliner and try it with that eventually, but right now I've just been using an eyeliner pencil, tracing it out with that, and then going over it with black eyeshadow, and it's working out quite well for me. So yeah. And also yesterday when I was on my way to work, like on my main road before getting onto the highway or anything, there was a huge accident. The whole road was blocked by like 2 fire trucks, and then there was over 15 emergency vehicles at this scene. I don't know what happened, but I wasn't able to get through, so I had to turn around and call work and be like, hey, I'm gonna be late. I have no other option but to go the back way into town, which my work is on the opposite side of where going into town that way takes you. So that was fun. But yeah, I can't find anything about that accident anywhere online, so I don't know what happened. Yeah, Merry Christmas Eve, guys. I don't know how much vlogging I'm gonna do next couple days, we'll see. But I hope everyone has a really great Christmas, a really great holiday, whatever you celebrate. And yeah, I can tell what you've done, yeah, when I look at you in your eyes. Yeah, yesterday he like, every time he breathed in, it like, or he said it took his breath away.
She's like a pinchner, maybe.
That's what I said, but he said.
But I don't know, like I don't get back pain enough to know the difference between muscle.
I'm an expert. This isn't gonna last for too long, huh?
Get it, Ozzy, get it!
Are you gonna put all the sockies back up on the fireplace? Get him! Get him! Get him!
Look at your broken toe.